All right, everybody, we are here in Chapter 11 with Wonder Woman versus Bane, although his mask is, like, really creepy, and I'm not sure I understand why he looks like he's a freaking skeleton Day of the Dead warrior dude monster, but maybe he just got dressed up for Wonder Woman because he's secretly in love with her. He's pretty strong, so we're gonna try to not fake a grab him over and over again, but rather smoke him with steam. Good gracious, I want to switch stances. Get me out of this lasso thing. I want a sword, please. Thank you. Sword and shield, warrior. That feels a little more natural. I can get behind that kind of combat better, I think. Ooh. Alright, so she's ferocious. And switching that stuff up might be kind of fun. I'd be interested to see what Bane has to offer. Well, I've never seen his finisher. It could be kind of fun. I don't remember what Wonder Woman's is. Ouch! That was a nasty back. Oh my. Double back break. Wonder Woman is in serious lady pain. Okay, get out of here. I'm gonna whip you up. Ugh. Let me see some of her things here. Straight tiara lasso grab. She throws her tiara. That's pretty sexy. Alright, shield toss, up shield. Amalthea blast. Oh, that's kind of cool. Whoa! What is her thing? Oh, man. Is that what it is? I like that we can do the Captain America shield bash. And that blast. Oh, dang. He activated his Bane juice. And now he's very strong. But we'll finish him. Finisher. Get... Oh, God. He blocked it. No! You ruthless freaking steroided up monster. No match for the Amazonian, though. We'll use the finisher next time.
Thank Athena, I'm merciful. Growing up a prisoner should have taught you the value of mercy.
Peña Dura taught me one thing. Better to be feared than respected.
Themyscira? How did
I brought you here.
You! I've no time for your meddling.
Calm, please. We have much to discuss.
You may have bewitched my mother once, War God, but I won't tolerate your lies.
No, Ares, you big horse man. Oh yes, throw that tiara in space. I like this move. Oh, well, so much for that. Good intentions, though. You can see what I was getting into there. Can I please switch? Let's go sword. Wow, strong move. He was a character that was never in a pre-release build. I think I mentioned this before. DLC, though, is coming, and I'm excited to see who they end up all revealing. I know they're doing Lobo. Wow, that hurt. And I wonder what their plans are for the next few. I'm guessing that they're going to incorporate one Mortal Kombat character at least into this game. It would just seem to be cool and just what they would like to do. Gosh, he's pretty strong. Sometimes the environments seem to have different effects. Like, I've played where this you could pull this chain, and it would make the guy breathed fire, so I'm not exactly sure how it decides which of the environmental attacks to use. Nor am I sure who they're going to have for DLC, so I'd love to know what you guys think will be their DLC character of choice. Could be... I don't know. Who would you like to see? Let me know in the comments below who you'd like to see from DLC, knowing that Lobo is the first guy, and knowing they probably will do a Mortal Kombat character. I think there's plans for 3 or 4 DLC, I'm not exactly sure. So one or two open spaces, that could be anybody. Come here. Gosh darn it, that's 2 blocked finishers. Ugh! And now we're gonna get outwagered.
We'll see, War God.
Hopefully Wonder Woman's finisher is good. We're gonna save it up here, I guess, for the next fight as he regains 15% of his health, which is weird. I didn't even know that was possible. Give me my sword. Give me thy sword. Get in that girl's head. And now broke her face, and now you are dead. Sayonara, War God.
Now, Ares. You're sending me back.
Diana, your friends will survive this skirmish. If you truly wish to help them, you'll heed me.
Talk, and be quick about it.
We need to get the transporter out. If it's damaged, you'll never get back home. Understood.
I know of Superman's plan. This is not news.
But do you know how he intends to execute his plan?
Not yet. If you hadn't brought me here. By Aphrodite.
Shocking, isn't it? The great Amazon army preparing to subjugate an entire continent.
I can't... How could she?
If only someone were able to stop her.
Why would you have me do that? The conflict will re-energize your magic.
In the short term, if Superman consolidates his rule, the conflict which fuels my powers will cease permanently.
I would thank you, Ares, but that would imply you've done something selfless.
Oh, no need. The enemy of my enemy...
We are never friends. Our interests align, temporarily. I need...
You've been discovered. I'll leave you to your work.
Ares aids the insurgents. As a strategist, he's no Athena.
Your look betrays your loyalties, Raven. You're Trigon's servant, not Superman's.
I serve both. Superman's victory will hasten my father's return. And all shall bow before...
She's another really cool character that has a pretty fun moveset. I'm not sure you're gonna get to see it. Primarily because I plan on beating her very quickly, but let me tell you, it is pretty cool. Hey, a lot of her zaps and stuff, she holds you in place and can be very, have like a very negating effect to the battle because she can really nullify a lot of your moves and catch people off guard from both the air and the ground, which I think is kind of a cool combination. I like the sword so much there. Let me switch to my sword, please. And even a moment without attacking, she gets some of those crazy moves out. It's kind of hard to deal with. She's tough, man. I told you, she'd be good. Hey, get over there. Come here. Come here. Stop doing that. All right, it's going to work this time. I know it. Oh, my God. We are 0 for freaking 3 on the finishers. I am so disappointed. And I lost my meter first. Really? Have my tiara. I know you like it. You need one. You look so ugly in that freaking Assassin's Creed style hood. Uh-oh. You're gonna have to be careful against her. Come on. Ouch. Wonder Woman doesn't have a very big moveset, so she's not the most exciting character to be at. She's cooler than I would have expected, just because she can change weapons like that. I think that's kind of fun. Whoa, I don't know how she dodged that, but she doesn't- Oh my God! Hey. Wow. Hey, it's a finisher. I don't think we can survive this. I probably should have used a wager. But you can see the other Amazonians assist us in our defeat of Raven here. Whoa, I didn't know we could even do that. We can kind of fly around. That's pretty cool. The likelihood that I win this battle is all but none. Yeah. But hey, you got to see the finisher, and we'll try again. Ugh, Raven, I told you she was good. That red skin. It's mostly toasty. I don't know what those Tron purple marks are on her face. Whoa. Did you know we could even do this? I didn't know she had these moves that she could do. Oh, man. Well, better to throw it out of there and not let Raven use it. Ugh. Okay, now I'm feeling a little better about her. She's got some... Whoa! Did she, like, power up or what the heck? Oh, it's because she can get off the ground. I didn't know that. Okay. A little vicious with that whip. Man. Maybe she's more powerful than I initially thought. How did I get her to do that? Boom. I didn't even know that was a possible attack. I bet you guys didn't either. Whoa. Raven. Yes. Oh. That's pretty awesome. I like that. Misguided fool. Come at me. Come at me. Come at me. Uh-oh. Raven also has really good range, which makes her really tough.
To Hades with you.
Boom. She's all like mesmerized or something. Yeah, we're handling business real good this time. Once I figure a character out, like at least a few more of their moves, I usually handle it pretty well. It's just sometimes when you first face against a tough character and you don't know my character so well, it's a little bit trickier to really do well, but here I feel like I have a good shot at it. Oh, she's gonna go with everything, so I'm not gonna wager anything. We'll let her empty out her meter and regain some health in order to build back a finisher and use it to combo her into complete death and destruction. Come here. Ugh. Go for it. Get in there. This should work. Yes. And that will be the end of the Lady Raven. See you later. Finisher for the win. Boom, baby. Nice work.
Don't count on your father's return, Raven. Get those supplies. Haste, my sisters. We cast off within the hour. Take that to the Athena. Sloop 51. After drop-off, meet at the South Pier. Mora's team needs help with an intership weapons transfer. Move! Diana! Your army will stand down. They will not abet Superman's madness. You hold no sway here, pretender. I am in command. You stain Amazon honor. We are to temper man's aggression, not enable it. After Metropolis, Superman showed me the truth. Man's aggression cannot be tempered, only quelled. Slaughter the innocent? As Zeus fooled Hippolyta, Superman beguiles you. Your world's Amazons must be weak-willed if you are their queen. To give service. Help the innocent. Save the lives of friend and foe. That is our way. You lecture me on the meaning of being Amazon? I don't seek to lecture. I seek to depose.
Uh-oh. Wonder Woman versus Wonder Woman. From different dimensions. Oh, God. Yeah, Raven was powerful. This girl could be in serious trouble. Oh my gosh, she's tough. Okay. We're gonna have to pay attention and really focus in here. I have never played in this environment, so I don't really know where I'm going or what my abilities are, but my first meter is already down. Holy crap. This could be where things start getting really tricky. I worry. I'm gonna try to combo into a finisher here. Oh, I don't really want to, though. I want to get rid of her meter first. Can I make that happen? Gosh, she's good at dodging. If anything, that's what they get way better at as you get further along in this game. Oh, no. Block it. Yes. Okay, that's gonna come in huge handy as we progress through this battle, that I was able to at least block her there. Come on! No! Shoot! That's a missed throw that I can't really afford. I wanted a wager there. I'm not sure why it didn't really work how I intended. Gosh. That whip dodge that she does makes me crazy, and I'm dead. Freak of nature. She had a full bar left. We mismanaged that fight majorly. Ugh. Alright.
I seek to depose.
This braided Wonder Woman with her stupid little helmet needs to know who's boss as I throw my shield and switch and throw my tiara at you. And then jump and pull this giant ship crate at you thing. Freaking go back to the ocean where you came from. Even though you probably didn't come from the ocean. I'm sure Aquaman would love to date you. He'd get lonely without the fish down there. Do you like those weird, like, lobster creatures he pulled out from the depths of the earth or the ocean or whatever the heck those were? I don't even know. Get down. Shoot, I missed. I'm trying to remember how she activates her, like, in-air things. I'm not really familiar with that. Alright, that should be good. Shield bash the face. A little bit of vicious finisher action on my duplicate self. And half of her bar is gone. Alright, we got her here. Oh, there we go. Okay, I kind of... involves button presses and directions in the air. But I don't... I can't seem to get it to hit. Oh well. We'll just beat her the old-fashioned way. Can I activate this cannon, maybe? Yes, I can. Boom! Amazing win. Good work.
Now to rebuild what you've destroyed. Hold, my sisters. Hold. While I am not of this world, I am Amazon. And I tell you now, this path is folly. We are to unite the world's people, lessen man's rages, overcome them with compassion and love. She has enabled one man to inflict his rage on an entire planet. Let him be consumed by his darkest passions, rather than extricate him from despair. Sisters, let us return to the right side of history. Let us enter battle, but as humankind's protector, not its destroyer. We are Amazons. We are here to save mankind.
It's worse by the minute. We have to get
once to I'm finished, you're all going home.
You know, I get it. Like you, I've planned for the day when Superman might lose control. But without help, you'll die. And the insurgency along with you.
Then maybe that's my fate.
We don't believe in fate.
This is my world, my fight.
You made it ours when you brought us here.
Uh-oh, Batman on Batman action. This is not part of what is supposed to be happening here. Hey now. I guess we'll just take it in stride. This fight looks mighty tricky. He's getting all... Oh my. Oh my, the Batmans. This is not chapter 12, don't worry. We're not having a third chapter as Batman. It's just... Oh my god. A little chance for this Batman.
Get down.
To battle some Batmans and see how that works. I can't really even understand why they're fighting like I...
Guys, just unite against the common foe and let's make it work, please.
That might have been a stupid use of it. But we will at least deplete the bar all the way down and then have a little bit of an advantage, I think. Yeah, okay. Have you had enough of me? Gosh, I feel like I shouldn't use any of those weird projectile attacks against any of these guys. They're so... Okay, this is making me angry. Ugh! How do you dare dodge all my best moves? Wow.
Coming
yeah, he's gonna win.
Ready and waiting.
Oh no! No wager. That was sucky. Oh my god, how did I miss that? Thank you. We might be able to get at him. Probably not, though. Don't get all freaking... Don't forget who you are, Batman. You're Batman. Even though this Batman is also Batman, he's twisting my ankles like I'm some child. Making me a little nervous. Oh my... Freak! No! 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 Batman is tough, and we will pick him up and the next character in the next episode. Thank you guys so much for watching. Will we defeat this duplicate evil caped man? Yes, we will. That's what we'll do at the beginning of the next episode. Until that time, guys and girls, have a fantastic day. Hit that like button if you're enjoying. Thanks so much for watching. Drink some hot chocolate. We'll see you all later.